The Denon Deon S3700 is the only multi-format CD deck on the market with true vinyl emulation and scratch performance. Its simple industry standard layout echoes sharp lines with a black metallic finish and a 9-inch direct drive platter. DJs who learnt their craft on Technics turntables will feel at home with the real vinyl response. The DN S3700 supports multiple media formats and external USB devices like keys, hard drives and CDs. Plus, being fully MIDI compliant, you can build custom templates for your DVS systems or simply use software presets. Denon have included 4 audio DSP effects and 3 platter mode controls, giving you a variety of creative mixing options. You also have auto looping and hot cue functions with an internal memory of 5000 to store track memo data. The deck also features a 24-bit sound card with Burr Brown DAC converters for accurate sound reproduction. The DN S3700 is a multi-format CD deck which can read a variety of media sources. Simply select the option you are after and jump between USB keys, CDs and MIDI via USB HID. Before inserting external USB media, you need to format and create a database on your drive. PC users need to format external USB media in the FAT32 file format in Windows. Mac users can also format the drive via the Disk Utility application software and simply select MS-DOS. Once formatted, you need to create a database on the USB media via the DEC or Denon's Media Manager software. An advantage of using Denon's software is that it creates a waveform display for your tracks. Simply select this option from the DEC to give you visual feedback of breakdowns and drops in your tracks. The DN S3700 allows you to browse up to 50,000 individual tracks from an external USB device. Track navigation from multiple media formats is done in a number of different ways. Use the parameters knob to select file playback or playlist playback search modes on the DEC. File playback mode allows you to search via artist name, album, genre, year, and BPM. Playlist playback allows the same but provides the ability to search playlists created in Denon's Music Manager software. 1,000 playlists can be created per media device with a total of 99 tracks in each one. When the platter is in vinyl mode, you can use this to search and scroll through your media. Simply select the relevant search parameter you're after, select and play it. Fast scrolling through the track is done via these controls in the left-hand corner. You can also attach an external keyboard on the back of the DEC to search through your media. Connect it before you power the unit on and use this to search track names quickly. The standout feature on the DN S3700 is the 9-inch direct drive platter with real vinyl emulation. It's the most accurate multi-format CD deck on the market for turntablism tricks and scratching. The platter has 2.5 kilos of torque, which is fully adjustable and has a startup time of half a second, higher and faster than a Technics 1210. DJs who use platters to control their mixes now have this control over digital files. You can also change between 33 and 45 RPM speeds with a number of different platter mode features. Control the break speed in real time for a number of different stun effects, track halts and transitions. The reverse and dump feature obviously allow you to reverse your track's audio during playback. The dump feature does exactly the same but without losing true forward timing. Plus, with controls to switch between vinyl and CDJ modes, the DN S3700 covers all performance angles. Auto loops and hot cues are essential features for DJs performing live these days. Many choose to chop up tracks and set cue points at the start of breakdowns and drops. This enables you to remix tracks on the fly and keep impatient crowds engaged. The DN S3700 has 3 hot cues known as hot starts, which can be assigned to any track points, acapellas or effects. Simply press one of the hot cue buttons. This lights up green when your cue point is stored. Triggering beats, breakdowns or drops is a simple case of hitting the relevant button. Each deck has a memo bank of 5000, so you've got plenty of storage options for creative live remixing. The deck has an accurate BPM assisted auto loop function, enabling you to choose from 3 on the fly. You can adjust timing settings via this loop cut control and trim the audio if it's slightly out. The auto BPM algorithms are pretty accurate, but if timing is slightly off, simply adjust the BPM search range. You can sync two decks up by connecting LAN cables to the back of the DN S3700s. This allows you to share cue point, loop, and memo storage data from other decks. You can also use the D-Link feature to share a keyboard between two players. Plus, with a memo exporting feature to USB key, you can transport essential track data to other decks. The DN S3700 has four audio DSP effects, a flanger, filter, echo, and echo loop. Syncing your effects up with the audio BPM is done via this button, which locks them to the beat. Simply select the effect you want to use and adjust the wet-dry knob to control the effect's amount. Adjusting the effect's parameter gives you control over filter cutoff frequencies and flanger curves. The echo effect also has an echo loop feature by setting the feedback level to maximum. Hardware ability to interact with DVS software is essential for digital DJs these days. The DN S3700 will communicate with your DVS software via the USB HID connection on the back of the deck. DVS software like Traktor, Serato, Virtual DJ and MixVibes all have MIDI Learn capabilities built into the software. Simply navigate to the relevant options tab and create your own custom MIDI template. DJ software companies will also have bundled templates, so please visit the relevant websites. The DN S3700 is a feature-rich product for your money when compared to other top-of-the-range players. DJs devoted to the feel and response of mixing on Technics will love the True Vinyl emulation on the 9-inch platter. If you are in the market for a new multi-format deck, check out the DN S3700 at a local dealer.
Fucking big fat bass.